issue there, let's into the wrong channel on my thing, so I'll stream to completely the wrong channel, but hopefully I've sorted it all out, so that's all good anyway. So we'll just change this on episode anyway. We're gonna be going into play career mode. Oh my god. Oh, it's just me, just a notification that comes up every time I start streaming. But yeah, we're gonna be going into career mode today, and we're gonna start a new career mode anyway. We're gonna go in this time actually with Leicester. So it's gonna be a lot better going in with Leicester than last. So you want to start any other stream on career mode? I done a stream yesterday though, that was my first stream, and that was on bloody, what you call it, God man. Yep, so let me just sort out all of this. I'll be just 2 seconds. Yep, sort all out. We've got two comments already. Yeah, sort out all that hopefully anyway. So just check, see if it is. But yeah, we're going, well, none of them matter anyway. We want the European competitions going in though, 100%. No, we don't want them. We'll restart it again, and that'll be more realistic. Yeah, we'll definitely have them, even though we're not even gonna be in it. European competitions, but we might as well have them there, make it more realistic. But let's see if, let's just at the moment of truth. Oh yes, it's up now. That's good anyway. It's up. But yeah. Oh bloody hell! Don't know why they're not showing up. Oh, it's just went kick off Chelsea and PSG. Bloody yes, man! Come on, we'll put our faith in Chelsea. Bloody hell, man! Can you give me a shout out? Okay, shout out go to Crossy Gaming. Yeah, Crossy Gaming. Okay, maybe did shout out. But not many people watching now. But when this turns into a video, I'll get a few views. But yeah, we'll call him Mr. Jose. We'll call him Mr. Jose Mourinho, if we have enough space to call it that anyway. Jose Mourinho. Yeah, man. Then show and tell you that's all looking nice. But yeah, that's that anyway. Bloody hell. But yeah, we're just starting on. Oh my god. Oof. Oh, the broadcasting issues already. And it's because I want to watch a bloody stream. Yes, man. Even though it's probably gonna get taken down after like 10 minutes, I still want to watch it. Oh, look at that. Look at that, like. Oh, it's 25 seconds until it starts. Okay, we're gonna create a new one. Gonna call this Streams 2. Why not? Oh, bloody hell, man. Streams 2, yeah. Because we already have Streams 1 from last time I started creating, like I just said. It was on a different channel. Yes, man, we'll go in with this. Oh my god, I didn't even know we got entered into these big tournaments. But I don't think we'll do any good in saying that. That one's about as hard as this, so we might as well go in with this one. Wait, I don't know. Yeah, you get paid more for this than that. That's saying that it's the hardest, so we don't even look like the hardest. That don't look one bit like it's gonna be the hardest competition, so we're going with this one anyway. But yeah, we've got on these. Okay, train people. Are we gonna keep anyone? We all love mod. And Vardy and Mahrez, but I don't think they're gonna be too good on this anyway. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's new update, so there'll be alright ratings. So that's alright anyway, because we've got quite good players. Yeah, we'll. I think that's the team we'll keep. Oh no, we want Kante on actually. Ben Hammer. I've had one glitch out game with him where he ended up being a like 90 something rated, but I don't think that's regular. I think that was just one random game. But yeah, let's just get all these sorted out. All the strikers at the end, all the midfielders in the middle, keepers at the other end. Okay, 70. Oh no, we don't even want him here. What am I doing? Yeah, that's the one. 63, 61. One that's 6 dead back at the top. Do it. Put it all in ratings. 76. Yep, and then we'll sort out who we're actually playing and who we're not. We definitely want. From right now anyway is that we are definitely not playing 4-4-2. That's like the worst formation you could possibly play. But yeah, Oh yeah, Schwarzenegger, I forgot he went there. Schlupp, why ain't he playing? Oh, Futures, I forgot about him. Wolfsreich, no, he shouldn't play. But yeah, let's change these around so he's there. And now let's actually sort out, we got any better defenders? More, I'm sure he's better than, yeah, Schlupp. We'll take him off, and we'll have him there, yep. Gray, that's sure there's someone better than him. Yeah, there's two players better than him. I think both of them will come off, yeah. So take off both of them. Yeah, that's perfect. Where's he young? It looks like he's gonna be a young talent. He's 20 years old, so he might be alright. Arozzi 24, that's alright. And yeah, Dyer's 27. So we definitely want to play Mahrez, but we don't want to play that formation. Where can Mahrez play? Yeah, attacking mid. Yeah, so I think we're gonna go with the Chelsea formation. I've already gone past it. There is, yep. Gotta go with this. And Okazaki, I don't even really want to play him, if I'm being honest. I don't know if to. Because they're high rated, but I'm not too fussed about playing him. All Brighton's not too great, though, so I don't mind taking him out. Yeah, we'll take out all Brighton for Dyer, like that. And then Kante can jump in, but where can Okazaki play? Centre forward. He could play centre forward anyway. So he could play just behind the striker, no. High rope. Yeah, just behind Vardy. Oh my god. Oh no, don't give me that crap. No, man. I hate when he gives me this crap. Oh my god, that's bloody. That's head wrecking. Oh my god, no! Oh, that's I reckon, but yeah, let's carry on with the team. Can't take a play defensively, surely, yeah. Drink, yeah, King could come off. Surely there's someone better than King. Yeah, we'll play him over King, because I think King's a bit older. Arroz King, 26, yeah, he's a bit older, so we'll have him on the bench. Prefer to have the youngsters on the bench, even though we've got Inland there, 78. But yeah, we'll put in Lebac on actually. Yep. Bloody hell. Oh my god. I'm trying to play watch a stream at the same time. Okay, so O'Brien could play left back actually, can't he? No, right back he could play. But Futures or whatever you call him is the same rate anyway, so not too bothered about that. Drinkwater, we want to play Inla. Yeah, 31 years old, but still. Where could I play? If he could play left mid, no, he could play right wing. Mahrez could play left mid, because I could send forward Vardy striker. Yep, Danny Simpson, 71. Could we? O'Brien could play right back, aren't I? Right wing back. I don't think he'll fit in there good. Well, he could, but we might as well not do it if we don't have to. Not for two ratings, even though we want to try and get better players anyway. So let's just go try and get a couple of better anyway. Bloody hell, man. Should we jump straight in with that? I don't know. Oof. Yeah, we might as well train him. Because of that. Okay, so how much did they even give you on this? 82 million. Oh yeah, I got financial takeover. Bloody hell. A bit sold out, and then we look at players. Yep, okay, so what position is actually a weak link? Okay, what position we want to really go for a striker, but Okazaki is actually higher rated than Vardy. And I don't think he's much older either. No, he's only 1 year older, so is it even worth keeping Vardy? Even though we all love Vardy, it's like stupid keeping him when he's not the best striker even in the club. So I don't know what to do there, but oh yes, that's nice. Let's get that volume up. Oh yes, oh, Eden Hazard's had a fresh trim for this match. Okay, so where do we go from here? I think we should definitely go for a striker, actually. Yeah, Chelsea in blue, PSG in the white. It's looking beautiful. Okay, so, yeah, let's go for a striker. Might as well get the most effective position. We'll definitely keep Mara, so we didn't need bother getting a winger. Or should we... No, we'll try to get attacking mid. Yeah, we'll try to get attacking mid, actually. Midfielder, come. I can't even think of some young, good attacking mids, actually, now I think about it. We could get Telemans. But we... Yeah, Barclay, that's the one we definitely want to inquire about. Oh, yes, Chelsea, come on! Oh, Pedro, you're meant to be climbing for their headers. Okay, Belhan. Oh, Coutinho, yeah, we'll definitely go for him. We'll go for Oscar as well. Eriksen, definitely him. I don't think we'll be able to get James Rodriguez, but... Oh, Pogba. We'll try and get Pogba, actually. We'll try and get James Rodriguez, but we'll still inquire for him. We'll inquire for these, though. Oh, my God. Yes, man. Get in. Bloody hell. Okay, Ozil. Yeah, no, I'm not for paying that kind of money for Ozil. Why is A-tier rated? Oh, yeah, because all grades, they all got... But let's just go over get Pogba. Yeah, no point searching because we don't want any other Serie A player, so just might as well just go for Pogba. There he is. It probably costs around 50 million, and then we'll go for James Rodriguez as well. James, I should really put Rodriguez, but oh, there's another guy called James. Bloody hell, I'm cold. Why am I so cold all of a sudden? Bloody hell, come on Chelsea. Play Kennedy playing the left back. That's just what you want. Like, Barama does one mistake and that's it, it's been dropped forever. Oh yeah, we can't even train, we've got a match coming up. Is there any more attacking mids? Oh, we'll actually inquire for Isco. I don't even know if he's old. I know it'll be like 84, 85 rated, but... Ooh, shivering because of the Chelsea match. Ooh, okay. Attacking mids. BBVA went ahead. There'll be a couple of attacking. Wait, will that? Can Griezmann play attacking mid? I don't know. I know he could play on the wings. I know he could play centre forward, but I don't know about attacking mid. Isco, 23. And he is A4 rated, so. Won't mind getting him. The Musonda, I didn't even know he was on loan there. That was pretty sick. Odegaard. Is that what there is? I thought there was more than that. Seeing that there's missing the sentiments like Modric and like so the Iniesta. We don't want none of them, they're a bit too old for us. Oh man. On Matuida, yeah, I'm watching him right now, I might have to get him. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, 1-0, yes, Vardy. That's why we want to keep you, bro. Okay, Vardy 2-0. Yeah, skip that. All Brighton scored as well off the bench. That's why I love All Brighton and put him on the bench. Even though I took him from first team, but still, yeah. Oh, wait, was that an inquirer? I don't even know who it was either, so I can't even. Oh, man. Wait, will I be able to go on my transfer negotiations and find out? Transfer negotiations. Did they come up with the inquirers? Inquirers, yeah. No, wait. No, they're successful. Oh, wouldn't even be able to find out. Oh, go on, Willian. Beast it. Go on. Oh, Frank goes straight to Hazard. Chips it in. But it's going nowhere. Great. Okay, Philip Coutinho. Do we want it? Okay. So, no chance on this planet I would ever pay 50 million for Coutinho. 30 million is probably the max I would pay. James Rodriguez, say what any price. Oh, yeah, mate, we all believe that. Okay, we'll try 30 mil, even though I know he wouldn't even budge for 50. But yeah, okay. Bloody hell. Advance a bit. Oh, 5 inquiries. Oh, look at that, we have 4 comments. I'm not looking at the comments at the moment, though, so I won't be replying, just saying it, just putting it out there. Okay, Ross Barkley, 29 million. If I could get in for just under 20, I'll be buzzing. But I'll try and get in 15. Okay, I'm putting my phone on airplane mode now. Because I know the stream I'm watching is a bit behind my phone. Because my phone comes up with notifications of Chelsea's score or anything. So, yeah, it will come up if I even see it. So I might as well put it on airplane mode so I don't get nothing. Ericsson not paying 42. I'll pay 22, don't mind that. But I'll try and give it 20. 25 mil probably max. Ooh. Oscar 40 mil, no chance. You have got no chance. 20 mil for you as well. I'm looking to spend about 20 mil on one. Oh my god, that was so close to a goal. That was so bloody close. It was offside anyway. It's cool. It's cool, lads. Don't get worried. And I was worried. 30 million. Probably have to give him like 50 if he was ever gonna come. Okay, Isco, 50 million. Why are these 150 million, man? Okay, 25 mil up if you. Oh, that's a foul. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, training. Why am I, do I keep forgetting? Jamie Vardy. 4 million, you got no chance. You got no chance. 4 million for a player like that, no chance. Okay, so we're not going to forget training next time. If we win this, then we know we're basically through. So we'll get quite a bit of money for you going through. So let's win this now. Some party, are they alright, team, though? Well, not anymore. Didn't they have that, who was that guy called? Muriel. They used to have 9 comments. Can't see any, though. 55th minute. Oh, come on. I think a draw would do. Oh, yeah, low R. Yes, mate. Bloody. And that's it. 90th minute. Nice. Oh, my God. It's Hamed Rodriguez. I thought they were doing it to Isco. Yeah, I know he's going to be the best player in the world, though. That's why it's best on getting him or Pogba. Cause both of them will go to high 90s. Well, not high 90s, but. Like 92, 93. Might even go to 94 after a few more seasons. Why did you train him? Enough anyway. Okay. 54 million. I don't care. I'm not paying 54 million for Isco. I'll try 30 million. See if that works. Oh, no. Oh, no. Go on. Tip it out. Don't let him score. That would be disgusting. Oh, my God. I don't even know if they do score. Okay, Ericsson. Okay, we've got 10 comments. Ericsson, what does he want, guys? 40 million. Oh my god, Chelsea losing already. Oh my god. That's basically Chelsea up. That is sick. Oh my god. Oh, that is disgusting. Oh, not even in the mood anymore. But bloody hell, Oscar 40 mil, Fluke, Coutinho, no man. I'm not paying. Why aren't they even budging? 30 million. Oh my god, I can't believe. Bloody. They actually score past us already. It's like the 15th minute. Oh my god. 35 million, yeah. Oh my god. So Chelsea literally cannot win that. Unless we do a miracle. The best Chelsea can hope for now is a bloody, I don't even know. Chelsea have to probably go 2-1 and pens now to even have a chance. Okay, Mahrez, we'll have him beat your mum. We'll have him on two. We'll have on. Assume we'll have him on chance creation. Yeah. We'll have him on then two. Then we'll have Vardy. Yeah, cause we've probably got to keep him because we're going for attacking mid. Chance creation. We'll have him on the same ones, actually. Beat your man, yep. And then we'll have the last one on. I don't really want to keep any of them. Well, Kante, yeah, I guess we could do him. We'll put him on 1v1 on 2 defending, yeah. Can't believe Chelsea are losing. That is disgusting. Oh my God. Oh my God. Chelsea, you're gonna get knocked out. Oh my God. Oh my God, and now you make my day even worse by saying crap like that. Oh my God. Come on, Chelsea. Now we are getting destroyed. We are getting absolute. Yeah, these must be the top with us then. So whoever wins this goes to the top. If we draw, it'll be on who's got the most goal difference. We'll play the old Chelsea getting destroyed. Oh my God. Okay, the fake Suarez bloody drew. I mean, didn't score. Yellow card. Oh, Mahrez 1-0. Okay. If we could keep this, then we'll be good to the top and we're more on it. And we have won it. Yeah, we have won it. And that one tie in Deriva. I don't think so. Anyway. Oh, yeah, we'll train them. With semi finals against PSV too, so that's alright. Don't mind home matches against anyone. But yeah. Oh, bloody hell. Why does Chelsea have to concede? Prize money, yeah, we've got all Mr. Milfred, Jim Varda rejecting all offers. Because no one's going to offer over, say, 6 mil. 88 million! They gotta be joking. They want me to pay 88 million. I could afford him, probably. I don't know, actually. Might be able to. Chelsea, man, why can't you score? Oh, they accept 30 million. Yeah, of course you would bloody accept 30 million, because it's probably 30 million for Oscar. Oh my God. Oscar's that got to be playing this much. Okay, what do they want for this guy? 54 million? Oh. I'm from 35. Oh my God, Chelsea, man. Accepted. Yeah, of course you'll bloody accept. These are probably the last one I would want out of all the players, though. 42. I'm not paying 42 for Ericsson. You gotta be mad if you think I'm paying 42 mil for Ericsson. Bloody, why does it have to lag so much? Okay, Ross Barkley. That's someone I do want. Okay, 22 mil. Seeing that, not even thinking that. Not even thinking that we're actually already a decent team, so we might not need anyone as young and potential as Barkley. Might need someone just a bit older but a bit better quality, like Coutinho or Oscar. Oh my God, man. Chelsea, you destroy me every time I watch her. Who the hell are you? Okay, 69 million. I'm not paying those 69 million. 55 million. You gotta come for 55 million. That's more than enough. What did I change the wage to? 300k, so yeah. Could I get James Rodriguez for like 80 mil if I paid him like 180k? Don't know. I'll put. No one's gonna want over 200k wage, surely. Okay. Let's skip this PSV match. Come on, man. Oh, Chelsea letting me down, so don't let me down as well, Leicester. Ray Simpson. Oh, Okazaki, mate. He's been a god. It's been all about Okazaki. Well, I think that's his first goal. I think the other one was a lower, wasn't it? Bloody hell, man. You're not lagging one bit. Why is this lagging like mad? Oh yes, we won 1-0 as well. We've got like 3 yellow cards, but red cards don't carry on to the league anyway. So it don't matter even if we do get a red card. We've got 2 mil for that, so that's nice anyway. That gives us 2 extra mil to buy a player. Or 2. If we decide to buy more. Oh, go on. Oh, you're going to mess it up though, aren't you? Yeah, you messed it up. Congrats, bro. How do you mess it up all by yourself? Yeah, I'm not bothered about getting boxed in. 88 million. I don't want to be paying no 88 million. Okay, Oscar wants to call. Well, that's not really a surprise. But he's the same rate as Oscar, so why the hell would I bring him? Yes, I'll keep Oscar there. James Rodriguez, I won't mind getting him, but not for 88 million. That's just crazy. 66 million. Wouldn't mind that. Okay, Philip Coutinho, 40 million. He's just as good as Oscar. Well, one rating higher. Not gonna pay that. Why did I offer it in then? I'll keep Oscar there in case I can't get no one else. Okay, so the people I do want, like, say no more transfer talks or something like that, they always do that. So I'll just keep him there. Okay. Oh, come on, Hazard! Go on, Mikel, just go buy it. Oh, man, mate. Oh! I thought it was bloody... Why is it on called Oscar? But, oh, yeah, because he accepted, I get it. But I thought this was James Rodriguez. Oh, well. Say now he's the same as Coutinho, but I think... What did I offer him? I didn't offer him as much as Coutinho, I don't think. 55 million, yeah. Yeah, but Pogba, mate. Now Pogba's here. I think Pogba's going to be the one I'll be signing. Oh, my God. Chelsea, come on. Don't destroy me like this. Don't destroy me like this, Chelsea. Okay, we're classes away. So, that's kind of sad. So, I don't know how we'll take this. Hopefully, we can win. I think we've won every game we've played. But, oh, Kazaki, mate. You are no me, man. Oh, yes, you are, bro. One bloody no. Oh, Schneider. I didn't even know you were still alive. Oof. Oh, that's our defender. Oh, come on, man. I don't care if you get reds as long as you win. The whole team could get red. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Don't end 1-1. No! Lost 5-4 on pens. That's a full-on rob. That probably lost to the few mil there. Oh, a few mil's not actually massive. The same way about to pay 55 mil for Pogba. Oh my God, come on, Chelsea. Get one goal this off, one goal next off, mate. We're sorted. Take on extra time, beast them. Okay. Yeah, Coutinho, I'm not feeling you, bro. Playing just 7 days, I'm alright with that. 88 million, mate. Pogba's accepted 55. You ain't even accept 85. Just a Marquinho. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's messaged me twice. Okay, Isco. Oh man, Isco. 30 grand. Yeah, if I can't get Pogba, and I don't look like we're getting James, then it'll probably be Isco who I end up getting. But let's try get Pogba though. Still go try. We're still not gonna give up on the Oscar hope. Let me see what the messages are. Oh my God. I meant to look at chat. Oh my God. Okay, Felipe Coutinho. Two off, yeah, just accepting that. I can't believe we're losing. 1-0, man. This is a full on rob. I feel like crying. Oh my God. Oh my God, man. It's killing me. It's killing me softly but bloody surely. Okay. Oh, James Rodriguez accepted. So it's gonna be him or Pogba now. Oh my God. Oh my God, Chelsea, why are you so bloody bad? Okay, Isco, you're the ball. I'm not too bothered about you anymore because now James and Pogba both accepted. Okay, we'll give him 150 grand. Surely it's got to come for that. Oh my god. Pedro, you best sort yourself out now, bro. I'm not being funny, alright? But I'm not on with losing this match. Okay. Oh, what's he on about Costa? You beg it. You actually got my host as well when you said Costa. Now you expect me for Costa to score, and Costa not even gonna score. You bloody kill me. I'm watching the match, Reese, and it's 25th minute and we're nowhere near the bloody goal. So how the hell is Costa gonna score? Costa's all the way at the halfway line. Unless William bloody, I don't know, does some next mad crap and maybe bicycle kicks it, I doubt it costs to scoring. Come on, Kedida. Oh no, Costa and scoring, Ian taught it. They probably scored an own goal, don't they? That's probably what ends up happening. Watch that end up happening. Come on, I'm expecting Costa to score now you said that. He is a one. He is a one. It's Diego Costa. He is a one. Probably 10 minutes behind. I'm 10 minutes behind. It's Diego Costa. He is a one. That's defo with chant. It's always been a bloody chant. Oh my god, that was amazing play. That was amazing play. Oh my, that was amazing play. Paris won. What does that mean? Paris score again. We're coming down. Did Paris score again? Oh my god, it's saying Paris won. Does that mean Paris score back straight away? Because you're scaring me, man. You're scaring me. Diego Costa. He is a one. If we let him score again and we win 3-2, that's going to be pointless. So if we let him score again, we're going to have to score 2 goals to get back in it. Well, 3 goals. Wait, is it 2 or 3? Yeah, we're going to have to win by 2 goals. So we'll have to score 3 goals if they score back. So we're not letting that happen, lads. Come on, mate. I know you all got your phones out and you're inside your socks trying to watch my stream, trying to find out how I'm supporting you, lads. But don't worry, I got your backs. I got your backs, Costa. I know Costa being sneakily just looking at his phone a little bit now and then to see what I'm thinking of him. But don't worry about my opinion, Costa. Worry about yourself, mate. No, free kick. Ref, you dirty Mark Clattenburg, like he would ever manage a bloody Champions League game, but still. Don't know who he is, probably someone Italian back. Di Maria! Di Maria! Come on, Di Maria! Marquinhos! Di Maria! It's not even Di Maria. No, don't let him break through. No! Oh crap, is that James Rodriguez? Oh no, Paul Pogba accepted. Yes, man, he's the one. Oh my god, I'm sorry, lads, who's actually trying to watch me play this, but I just can't when a serious match is like this is on. Okay, freeze from it. Sight. Oh my god, Diego Costa, he is a one. He is a one. He is a one. It's Diego Costa. He is a one. What a bloody beast. Okay, Vardy, mate, you'll get taken straight out for Pogba. Oh, go on, Hazard, run through him. Oh man, he was killing your team apart, mate. My man of the match already, Eden. Okay, who do we take out here? Do we take out Vardy and then swap Kante? Yep, that's the thing. Okay, where's he at? There he is. Okay, dribbling one in one, dribbling one in one, beat your man. Go on, Fabregas! Fabregas! No, mate. You made me look like a mug and then getting buzzing about you, then you lose the ball. Oh, it's a clear foul. That's a pen. That is a pen, bro. Where is a pen? Go on, give you glasses. Oh, Reese, I'm too scared to look at your bloody messages. Can I know it's going to say, oh yeah, PSG score back. Oh, funny. It's not funny. It's just not. Oh my God. Go on, go Chelsea. Hit chip that in. Oh, I thought Hazard was on that bicycle. Oh, Mikel, he's twisting them apart. I am bloody scared. I am scared. Go on, Eden. Go, pass it to Eden. Nah, mate, that's just one good. Oh, no, man. I'm too scared to look. Okay, I'll look now. How's you watching? I'm watching on a stream, bro, all day, all night. Because you don't have a PC, you can't watch it, bro. I'm just bloody rich. Okay, who the hell was we doing? Okay, oh, we got Pogba rolling. Okay, I think we're gonna get Kante. Saying that, no, I don't really want Kante. We'll get Mahrez until he's 80 rated, then we'll just forget all about him. Forget all about him even existing. Pass Master, yeah, we'll have him on this one. Oh, why are they all jumping on the floor, man? Oh my God, it's 1-1. This is such a scary game. It's so scary. Di Maria. Didn't do anything, man. Don't beg it. Oh, yes. Di Maria is injured. He's actually good now as well. Di Maria. Oh, my God. Ooh. Okay. Oh crap, we got Okazaki, aren't we? So what do we do here? Okay, yeah. Oh no, team's too open, man. We need that back line back. Okay. Pogs, where can Pogs play? Only centimeters, okay. Okay, a 4-4-2 is perfect, yeah, for this, but I just don't want to play it. Okay, Okazaki is a centre forward, so I've got to think of a formation to fit this. Oh no. No, I can't be having this. Oh, yes, Courtois! You bloody beast! Okay. Okay, I've decided what formation I'm gonna go with. I want that one, but more deeper one. Oh yeah, this one. No, we'll just play this. Mahrez is on it. Okay, Inler or Kante? I'm feeling Kante more than Inler. That's a foul. Red, get him off the pitch. Get him off the pitch, ref. Okay. Yeah, we need to pull Pogba down. Just a smidge to a centre mid roll, and then we'll pull Kante a bit more down for that deeper defensive mid roll, and that's a nice team we got laid up there. And it gives them that little nudge. Do you think I'm having any of that little nudge? Yeah, man, we'll bang Pogba and everything because you know he's a man. Oh no, we'll have him on that. Okay, Vardy, mate, you're just not on it. Yeah, Pogs is on everything. Oh, Don't let him cancel. Come on. Come on, Pedro. Oh, look at that. Perfect defended. Foul. Give him a red. Okay, we've got Sunderland next. Okay. Let's get into this, eh? Let's get into the Sunday match. Come on, Chelsea. Should have Chelsea career mode. I'm buzzing that much about him. 1-1. 1-1. Okay. So all we got is the Simpson. Oh no, a sub now. Okay, our first match is home to Sunderland. This has got to be a win. In law, now to a minute. You got. I feel like actually playing you now, mate. Oh, foul. Get him off. Get him off the pitch. Get him off the pitch. This referee being lenient, mate. Get him off the pitch. Yo, why is my stream ended? Why is my stream ended? Why is my stream ended? At best, we're coming back up now. Thinks it can end like that. But my stream ended. Oh my god, okay. So now we're gonna... Oh yeah, my stream's back. Don't worry about me, lads. Don't worry. I know you was all ready to like send me links of a new stream, but don't worry, mate. Am I checking out my... Yeah, I check out all your guys' channels. Don't worry. I'll sub to all you guys. I support the cause. Like, you guys sub to me, so I love you for that. So I'm going to sub to you. Like, I love anyone that loves me. And if I love you, that means I'll sub to you. And I'll support your channel. Oh my god. Okay, so I think we still got a little bit of money left, you know. Because we only sold him. Yeah, man. We could easily get another decent defensive mid. Oh no, don't let him pass. Don't let him pass that. Yes, brilliant defence. Oh, Redden. Red, yellow card, mate. Redden, that was a Redden all day, mate. Don't know where these get their decisions from. Okay, so what we're looking for now, we spent all our money on Pogba. I think we're going to go for... we did a left back and right back, but that's not what I'm feeling. I'm feeling more of an effective striker. I think Vardy has to be gone. I think he has to be gone. Yeah, we'll take him off that, whatever we got him on, that can't sell crap. Oh, Schwartz not retiring? Or is that just on the game? Oh, not for transfer. There it is. There's a lot of transfer. Yeah, we'll probably get a couple. I'm not going to put him on transfer. It's kind of in a rush. But we've got 20 million to buy one. So let me have a little think. Just bang it. Go Hazard. Oh my god, if Hazard would have banged it, I would have been jumping through hoops. Okay. Oh my god, that wasn't far away either, man. That's old Hazard. Except from the shot, he won the greatest. Okay. BV striker, can I think of any decent ones? No, I can't. But I can, but like, not for a price range. Okay. Because I'm used to playing with like accuracy sound, like really low clubs, so I get like really young, crappy players. Like a furry bear. But I'm not used to having a semi decent team already. So no, I don't know many 80 rated. Oh, Bene. We'll approach him. Should really approach Telemans as well. But we need one. And Telemans is young, so time he gets good, we already won everything. He'll try and get the pick. I know he could play strike. I think he could play strike anyway. Who else? Giroud. Yeah, man. Let's go for him. Ighalo, no. Kane, no. One about 40 mil. Come on, send that ball to Hazard. Send it to Hazard. Oh, no, mate. Wrong decision, mate. Should send it to Hazard, mate. Romelu Lukaku. Oh, man. I don't want someone young because I don't want, like, that kind of thing. Because it costs more money for no reason just because they're young. And I'm not going to train them up to be sick. I don't care about age. Because it's not going to take that many years to win the title. So I want someone. Yeah, like Pato. Yeah, like someone there. Like verge of retirement. In the zone of 25. Go on, Kennedy. Oh, go on, Mikel. That would have been jerking. Mikel scored again. Go on, Mikel. Bang it. Oh, no. You know what, yeah? We're not scoring another one, but we're pressing good, and I like it. Rooney, I hate him, but he's A5 rated, so why not? Okay, Sturridge, you have to pay like 33 million, but I was accurate to Stanley when I bought him, so for a decent club, you might actually be able to get him a lot cheaper. So that'll be the end of that. Oh, Fabregas just got a yellow card. That's disgusting, mate. Because they've done about 20 of them tackles. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's our team. Okay, let's go into the next one. About half time. Yeah, half time's already gone for in real life. Well, for me, it's like, nah. Not yet, nah. I've got 20 of comment. I check it off time because then I know it's not gold. Okazaki! Yes, bro. There's only one. Okazaki. Okazaki. Hoffman, no. Oh, no, not Antonio. Okazaki! You were so bad. Why is Pogba still on the pitch? I made him pen taker. Why is he not taking the pens? That's what I don't get. Okay, Mahrez should be on the verge of A-rated. And why the hell is this buffering, man? He's got to come back, he's like, goal. Some crap. I know, man, everyone's commenting. I've been asked, like, yo, PSG goal. Congrats. Could you sort by if I sub to you? Look at my journal. Oh, you're talking between each other. Okay. Okay. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Okay. Oh my god, not available. Yeah, can't bother to miss around players who aren't available. Since when would Rooney ever move for 51 million? I'm offering 10 million because that's a push actually, if how much he's worth. Giroud offering 12 million. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on, Chelsea. Push up. Push up. Oh my god, what a pass. Costa, you know, just unleashed the beast. Oh, it wasn't far away, lads. It wasn't far away. Why are they all high-fiving each other? Because they saved a P-roller. But Diego Costa, man. My man of the match. You know, I just said that about Hazard. He's on it. Pedro was on that run as well. He's my man of the match. Nah, joking. Yeah. No. So you got 40 million, like, what are you on with? Oh. That's probably the end of the off now. I saw no added time go up. It's just not on telling the added time now. Oh no, that's a pen. Do you see the jump he just done, man? That's disgusting. 1-1 half time. Yes, bricks. Oh my god. Do you wait for a Champions League sponsor? Yeah, I'll turn down this before I get copyrighted for some dirty advert. Alexandro Pato 5 mil max. Alexandro Pato. Okay, 10 mil. No, yeah, 10 mil max. 10 mil max. Max on the 10 mil. Oh, we got Spurs next. We could have won that last match if it weren't for Dead Alcazar. Yeah. Makes me want to get rid of him, nah. Okay, who's starting next match? So who do we bring in? Bring a Machachowski. Machachachachachachowski. Machachachachachachowski. Okay. Should really play in low. Yeah, can't take me off. You're off, bro. And I think he's actually good at free kicks or pens. One of them. He's good at something. Ramu, report as spam. I am going to report coming as spam. Why not? Just why not? Oh my god, man. I want this Chelsea match to kick back off. I can't be bothered to wait for it. Man, you. Oh, I love it. Loving your support to negotiate. Okay. 16 mil. That's the max I'm paying for that bender. I look at the state of him. Okay, home to Spurs. That this should be decent. That should be that good. Okay. It was kind of a mistake paying 55 mil for a centre mid when our strikers are crap. You know Vardy's good in real life. Oh no, Kane, man, what? Who's giving away the pens in the first place? The Davis player jumped in the ground and got himself a yellow card. Come on. No, man. Dire! Kane, yeah, man. Yeah, what's our objective anyway? Okay, full screen. Oh, yeah, mate. I've already got link, mate. No need to tell me. Okay. Suspension over. Robert Huff. Oh, yeah, he's back now. I love the support these teams are giving me. 7 bill. 12 mil. Saying I've got 20 mil, man, I know I could grab one of these up. Okay, forget you two. Advanced a bit. Jose Marginio. Okay, Daniel, sorry. You want 40 mil for that shed? Probably get injured time of going somewhere. What? Yeah, man. Change it up. Let's change it up just to sign that ball. Okay. Oh, we got Plymouth. Jose Marinho. Okay. Giroud, are they actually on something? Like, do they actually think he's good? Okay, we need to think of a foreign striker that's not young and needs more bloody years to get better. We want the next 2-3 years him to be us. I don't care if he's like 29 because he'll have 2-3 years in him. Okay, we've got to think of a striker. Okay, not BPL because we've checked all of them dead out players out. Legge 1, Ibra, not really. Yeah, really. Should we go for it? Cavani? No, didn't think of him. Or Lacazette? I think Cavani is the one, though. Cavani is the one. I don't really want signing, though, because probably going to score against us today. But Ibrahimovic. Yeah, he'll probably, like, kill himself within, like, a year, so forget that. And now he wants about 50 mil. Who should we go for? Yeah, none of them. Forget that. Okay, Legge 1. Forget that. Bundesliga, is anyone in there? Aubameyang, Lewandowski. Both of them want about 100 mil. Bentner, that's the one. Tunkeyo, you returned to the normal leagues. I thought it was still repping it up in MLS. It was him who went MLS when the Young Rebels, didn't it? Okay, Serie A. Yeah, we'll just get Francesco Tate. He's going to be with us for so many years. That's why I want him. He's not on the verge of retirement already. New chance. Okay, Di Natale. No, man. I say we get the young squad out. I say we get Di Natale on it. Xavi. David Villa. We might even get Tata, if you're lucky. Okay, Jex. Wait, what's that saying? So, since 2015. Oh, it's acting like it's a bit of time ago, but it's just not. Okay, Gonzalo Higuain. This is a guy we want. Immobile. I don't know what his rating is anymore, so not even trying it. Not trying to Cardi either, because he's a good player, but he's young, so they won't lose money. Mandzukic, this one I'm talking about. We should just go for Mario Gomez, because we're complete gangsters. Muriel! He does still play for Sampdoria. Pazzina, he used to be so good back in the day. So did Diego Forlan, but I don't know where he's at now. Might still be playing. Dinner. Okay, let's go check BBVA. Well, I'm trying to think of a player in BBVA. Adrian, love him, but he's on the verge of retirement, so I'm just not feeling it. Iago Aspas, he was a home run at Liverpool. Okay. Bouvet, he's at defensive. Corey is good, but young, so the one loads. Gamero, not 8. Griezmann, don't want too much. Llorente, that's the kind of base I want. He'll be retired. He'll just go down ratings. So wouldn't agree though. But seeing that for 11 mil, you can't complain. If I could get him for that. Soldado, oh, that wage though. I'm just looking at, I swear he's dead out, man. No one wants him. Okay, Soldado, I don't know. It's here. It's so sick. I think them two should just swap here. It would look so legit. And swap country. Suarez being nice. Like, I don't get why Torres got blue here. He never had blue here. When did he ever die? Is he blue? Okay. Voskovranko. He used to play for Norwich. Back in the day. Oh, we got 16 watching now. Congrats. Why are we getting more watching now? Embolo. No, dude, should I tell you what I should go for? I forgot his name. Anichibi. It's time for the Anichibi I want. Who was the Everton guy the other day? I forgot his name now. It was a striker. I forgot his name. Okay. I need to go for Embolo. Okay. Let me search in this bomb of Embolo. Embolo. Him. Bloody him. He's a bloody joke. Embolo. Now, I think it's on about him. But why would I get him when he's young? I just made a whole documentary on how I don't want young players because it costs too much. And then you tell me an 18-year-old. Okay. No BBVA. Okay, we'll just go for the rest of the world. Get some George Best on it. Definitely not some dirty tramps. Alisson Landrini. Just tell you what I want. Tell you what I want. Berbatov. He's the one. He's actually joke. 5 mil. But he's on the verge of retirement, so. Mikel Bastos! I haven't saw him in bloody years. Mikel. I don't get any. He's on cream at a kickoff, but I don't think it's on Ultimate Team. I don't think so, anyway. Oh, I know exactly who I want now. I know exactly who I want. Okay, we've got to go for the legend. The living legend. Bebe. He was so good. He was just so. Oh no, he's on loan. We can't buy him. We can't buy Bebe. He's a bloody beast as well. Okay, I think that's enough. 70% rated. Get him for about 8 mil. Why would I get him? Yeah, a 70% rated when he would be one rating higher than Vardy. I'm looking to win the Prem this season. Not in bloody 10 years. I'm not accurate Stanley begging it. I'm looking to win the Prem this season. Is it going to grow 5 years and bloody 10 ratings in a year? No. It takes time. And that's good when you're a dead team. But when you're a big team, you haven't got time for that kind of stuff. So, bring like a legit answer to the board. Okay, of 57 million, I just grabbed that out of my back pocket. You're not willing to discuss yet. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well, why is it going to 30k just for storage? Just for dead-ass storage. No one even likes storage. Okay, let's change that back because no one likes storage. Okay. Aguero, Iheanacho, okay. You tell me Iheanacho. I just said no young players. Are you like, yo, Iheanacho? Okay, I think that's dead good. De Bruyne, you know, De Bruyne's got to be my favourite player. If I wanted anyone in my team, it would be De Bruyne. Sterling, that's even better. You're just telling me the plays I love. Oh my god, I love these so much. Oh, look there, Pogs. Pogspa. Pogspa gone up. Okay, Mara just needs to be going up. Pato, you're me. I inquired for Pato. Reme, I inquired for Reme. I did inquire for Reme. I don't know why. I inquired for Pato, but I didn't inquire for Reme. I'm actually sorry. I should have inquired for him. Forgot all about him. How about Radamel? Is he classed as online or not? I know he's online in real life, but this game's like legit broke, so I don't know. Reme. Oh, I know what Vargas, but I don't think he'll be 8 rated, so forget him. I know what Pissarro. What happened to him? Or Mario Gomez. He's even better. Okay. Juventus. Okay, no chance. Okay, no chance. Accepted. That's good. That's good. We're getting somewhere. Embolo. Oh, yeah, Zaid Gamer said Embolo. See, me, I'm looking for players this season. My aim is to win the league, and for him to get really good would take a few years. Same with Dybala, it would take a few years for him to be really good. I'm looking for a player that's already good, because I haven't got time to wait like 2-3 seasons for him to progress. I'm looking to win the league this season, so you see where I'm coming from now. See, there's my Pato team. Okay, we want Mandzukic though, I'm not going to lie to you lads. I want Mandzukic. Alice. See, he's young as well. Alice is young. Tevez! Now that is a good answer. We'll try Tevez. No. You tell me a good answer and then you say Alice. No, bloody Alice. Jonas. See, that is good. That's good. Jonas. That's good. He's like 84 and is not too young. The good answers are coming in now. The good answers are coming in. Go check out Zaid Gamer if he uploads and clicked on his channel. Shall I click on his channel? I'd have changed 8-1. But he's young, so he wants a lot of money. Oh my god. Okay, Jonas. That's Jonas, isn't it? The striker. That's Jonas. That's gotta be Jonas. Yeah, man, 31. It's all good. It's all sweet. Because we weren't retired till about 35, so we won't start dropping till about 33. By that time, I've already won the Champions League. Dad Roy. Not going to be funny, mate, but I don't know who that is. Lampard. That is a good answer. Lamps. How about Gerrard? How about David bloody Villa? That's who we want. David Villa. We want David Villa. You know what? If you look at Lazarin for a treat, mate, I might even go for Pirlo. Oh, David Villa is looking beautiful. He's looking smashing. Pirlo, yeah, mate. I'm thinking that Pirlo's off. Jezart, Pirlo. No. You're killing it now. But take it already inquire for him. Don't you watch? Do you just comment? Do you just have like big screen on the comments and like just don't watch? Because I've already inquired for him. Bloody hell, man. Okay, accepted. See, Druid accepted. Okay, I didn't even do all of them. I skipped in and I didn't even do them. Okay. Mandzukic. I'm not gonna lie, bro. You're wrecking my head. Okay, 17 mil has got to be final offer. Lewandowski, you know what? Yeah, with 20 mil and 100k wage, I think I could buy 3 of them. Welbeck, not gonna be high enough. Oh my god, man. See, Drew, you don't even get played, so you might as well just come. Traore, that is the answer I wanted. How about Kennedy? Where's Kennedy balling? Just comment about Kennedy. Oh my god, okay, Loic Remer, this is, and I like how they're willing to trade. And it'll be about 100k wage, so it's all good. Benteke, man, they're still crying about Benteke. I want Benteke. Bloody hell. I guess Falcao. See, that's what I thought, Falcao. But then I think his class is on loan. Even though he is on loan, sometimes the class is not on loan, but I think it's on loan. I'll check anyway. Sometimes loan players on classes on loan. Rashford, he is a one. Falcao, I like this guy. He gives me inspiring comments. Okay, Falcao, look, 29. See, he's on loan. I'll just offer Monaco to like just take him off that loan rapid. I'm not going for bloody Rashford. Okay. Wait, is the match kicked back off? No, the match hasn't kicked back off, has it? Wait, has it? No, it hasn't, man. So it'll be 5 minutes since the match finished. Oh no, the match kicked back off. Yeah, the match kicked back off. Google. Okay, mate, I actually will do. Oh my god. Oh, don't be lagging to me. Don't be lagging to me, mate. Oh, don't be lagging to me. Just load up. Okay, come on, Plymouth. Come on. Oh no, we had a new standard. We had a hoof back, didn't we? I was. Oh no, we cannot lose to these bombs. Rune. Oh, Van Persie, that's a good one. Rune. I've already went for Rune. We want to wait too much. Pogba! First goal. Yes, bro. Okay, come on, Pogba. Can you get another? Or is it just a waste? Oh my god, man. Okay, I've refreshed that page. No, we exceeded 120 minutes. You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care about that club. Okay, let's check our objectives. So we know if we're going to get sacked or not. Go on, pull that back. No, we messed it up. Thought it was going to score then. Oh my god. Allier. What about Optic Scump? Should I just buy Optic Scump? Finish material, that's alright. Oh man. Oh my god. Come on, Chelsea. Come on, Chelsea. Play conversation, I'm concerned, I don't care. Okay. Loic Kremer. Oh my god, these kill me. 29 million. Okay, let's start with Loic Kremer. Start with bloody Loic Kremer. Okay. Oh no, Drew's not the one. Remer. Okay, 10 mil. You cannot grumble 10 mil, you gotta just take that and run. Come on, Chelsea. See, I start shivering as soon as I start watching the Chelsea match again. It just gets to me. Okay, Mandzukic. No, he's never coming. He's a bloody bag. Neither is Benteke. But Pato is one we can get. Okay. Chelsea. Come on, mate. You got like 40 minutes to score. Just do it. Just do it for the lads. Okay, this is the only offer I can give them. Go on, Costa! Run! No! No! He just missed the ball. If he would have got that and I kept in play, that would have been so nice. So bloody nice. But he couldn't do it. Kane's a bit too much. Kane goes for like 30 odd mil and I only have 20. Zuma, yeah, man. I want striker and I want Zuma on strike. Okay. David Villa. Call me. 6 mil. You know, played in the Premier League, this is a chance. Okay. Mara just needs to get to 80 rapid. Okay, that's nice. Giroud. Okay, no more strike options, we got Giroud. Bloody hell, that was hard work. That was really hard work. We've got no money left now, so no strike options, we got Giroud. Does he have no one actually even said Giroud? Okay, yeah, Vardy, mate, you're just not good. Okay, lower Giroud. Why aren't you fully fit? So I'm really buying Pata. Get playing on loan is not even fit. That's just the one. Oh my god. Oh, that's a foul. Yes, man, best be. He's dead. What do you want about no, he's dead? Who's dead? Giroud. See, I want Adruiz. Man, Adruiz is the one. But he's just too old, so he'll just go down range rapid. But he's like one of my favourite players. With them headers. Oh, man. Come on, Chelsea. Oh, come on. Ooh. Oh, no. Come on, whip that in. Oh, foul. I don't see how that's not a foul. Oh, yes, Giroud. Look at that. First match, and he gets a bloody goal. See how that's a foul. Full on Rob. Oh, yes, Okazaki. 2-0. That's game, that's game. I can't believe how that wasn't a foul. But that was. That was a full on Rob. Full on Rob, man. No, man, that is a joke. Yeah, man. Oh, deadline day. This takes a long when you got bloody nothing to do. Oh, I'll pop a bigger sign and go to Leicester. Oh, that's awful. Yes, man. Come on, man. I don't want to buy anything. Just skip it. Oh, my God. Please say that's reward it. Oh, come on. Has this someone actually made a 44 mil? No. Okay, skip that. Yes, man, corn up. Yes, mate. Okay, that's the end of the transfer. I don't think we had any money left anyway in that transfer window. No, we didn't. That's nothing. Scraps. I actually need to do alright in the Blade Cups now. If we want to extend people's wages at the end of the season. Man. Oh, I'll get by, will help by my friends. Why ain't Pogba ready, man? It's actually rare. I had to wait a couple of days. Oh, yes, man. Pogba should be back now. Yeah, man. Be your man. And we'll have him on some chance creation. Yeah. I want to like a bloody Makalele. Oh, go on, Hazard. Oh, you just don't care, bro. You just don't care. Oh, man. Chelsea, you're on it. Chelsea, you're beasting. Oh, 50 people are watching. I know they're not watching live, but yeah, 50 people watch. That's nice, man. Oh, throw him. Rob. Okay, man. And Thiago Silva. 55. Nice, man. It's people finally ready. Oh, come on. Oh, Hazard, beautiful. Okay, Villa. Oh, Villa 10. This should be a guaranteed win. Oh, my God. Yeah, man. Yeah, they drew the last one, but then lost the two before that, so this should be a win. A tome as well. Need to start picking up the wins. Dyer, yes, mate. Oh, yes, Dyer. Two goals, mate. You're on it. Oh, thank God that's a Zindra. Actually, don't mind Okazaki lagging recorded or whatever. Oh, don't let this drop night know. Won it. Because we've got Vardy on the bench now, anyway, so they're about evens. Yeah, man, I just want Mahrez 80 and then I'll stop upgrading and I'll upgrade someone else. I'll try and get everyone near to 80s. Thanks, boss. My playtime. Like you're ever going to play another game. You're done, mate. You're finishing the squad. Oh my god. No, don't let him have space. The attacking at Chelsea are playing amazing, but like defensive, not too great getting the ball back off him. Oof. Yes, man. Oh no. No! Yes, Courtois! Bloody hell, that was amazing play by PSG. Passing play, that was good. Okay, come on, Leicester. Let's try and do our same thing, but actually score. Oh, yes, in love. Yes, man. Oh, Morgan, mate. Oh, Hoof! Hoof's back! I don't even know why I'm still not playing him. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, yes, he's got red card. That surely be our chance. Mbolo. Okay, 1-1. Not too happy with that, but guess gotta take it. Oh, probably should be like going up quite a bit with this one. Oh, yes, he should go up quite a bit here. Yeah, I guess that's decent 37. Yeah, we need to swap Mahrez out now. He's at 80. We need to get somebody else on it. Get him all up to 80, isn't it enough? Okay, it's at 4 days, so be back next match. Should be back next match. Yeah, we'll be. But we'll swap out Volschweig for. And we'll swap out for. Hoof. Who's like our best defender? One of our best players, actually, in the old team, man. We've been having him out. Okay, no. See, they want me to manage US now, man. Oh, come on. Oh, Arsenal next, home, so. Anything but a loss, I'll take a draw or a win. Ooh, I'm shivering. I'm bloody shivering. Okay. Oh, Pogba, mate. A straight red as well. What kind of tackle was that? My god. No, is that the. Oh, Dier! If we actually could get the win this match. Oh, Cavani went to Arsenal. I didn't even realize. Oh my god. Cavani went to bloody Arsenal, man. That's a full on joke. Yeah, we'll take out Mahrez now. Now he's 8-10. Oh, yeah, we'll get Dier on it. Get Dier on it. Try and get him with turn 8-10. What? Why is Diego Costa been subbed off? Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Diego Costa's been subbed off. I don't even know how Chelsea are going to react to that now. Oh no. Diego Costa's probably mad at the match, man. That's annoying. Oh, we've got Norwich Nets. Away or at home, we should win this match. Oh, foul. That referee is bloody on payroll. Full on Rob. Oh my god, who is that? Who is it? Michael Caine, is that his name? I don't even know who that is. Must be like a reserve. Okay, Kante, yeah, you can come in. Oh, is it, man? Like I care about you. Oh my god. Okay, wait to Norwich. Come on. Oh, they drew the last three. I'm not drawing this one, man. I'm winning. Look at that. 2-2-2-2-3-3. Well, there's two good teams in there, West Ham and Liverpool, man. Oh my god, why is it lagging like mad? Oh my god, man, stop bloody lagging. Oh, 1-1. No, I didn't even realize we're going 1-0. I sorted out my TV. Oh, man. No. Oh, yes, Morgan. Bloody yes, mate. 2-1. Yes, man. Oh, thank God. I thought Ibrahimovic was going to score then. Oh, my God. That was bloody scary. Oh, my God. That was scary. Okay, can't tell me. You're coming back off. Oh, he's 88 now. 78. Yeah, and then we'll come off instead now. I prefer Kante than Inla. The only reason I played Inla because it's high rated. I think he dropped one rating. It was 71, I think, at the start. Yeah, bloody free kick, mate. Oh my god, yeah, man. Play injured, oh my god, we got another training injury. What's this about? What's that crap about? Was the Orlando international break again or something? Why can't I load up my previous ones, man? That is a full on rob. He's not even going up though. Well, I'm saying that he hasn't went up a stat yet. We'll stick by him. Okay, chance creation. Yo, I only put him on two. We'll put Kante on. We'll try and get him on what now. No, we want him on 1-on-2 defending. No, no, that's 1-on-1, isn't it? Yeah, don't want him on that. And Kante, 1-on-2, yeah. Actually, I don't even want Pogba on him, because I want to do it in off this season. So get Kante on it. And get him on Beach Man as well. Who should we get? Oh, can't really train Hoof. We'll get Dai Morana because he's further behind. El Rondo, no, we won't turn him on that. Perfect pass, yeah. Oh my god, why is it lagging so bad? Go on, Willian! Good GTN player injured, 7 days. Oh, I don't even have a clue. Oh my god. I couldn't even see it, it's been lagging that much. Oh my god, why is it lagging like mad? No, man. Okay. Well, we've got Southampton next anyway. So let's get into this match now. Bloody hell, man. Oh my god, Chelsea's so close to scoring. Oh yeah, oh no, Pogba recorded again. What are you doing, mate? Oh my god. Come on, Giroud, yes, mate. He was the best signing you could ask for. He's just scoring like mad. Bloody yes, man. Okay. Oh no, chuck crap, man. Even Pedro's laughing at you. Okay, poor Pogba, suspended once the bled again. Okay, now we'll move. Oh, look, it's on bad form now. I'll move, and oh my god, Inla's not even fit. Wait, we've still got days. I don't care, he's playing. Oh, yes, man. Okay, yeah, we've got a few days to rest him anyway. I thought that was next match and then there was out of it. But yeah, we've got a few days. And it should be green by then. Yeah, Crystal Palace. Oh, no. man, that is disgusting. How is this scored, man? That's Chelsea's over now. Oh no, man. Oh, Chelsea are the Champions League. Oh no, Chelsea are out of it now. They have to score 3 goals. Oh my god, so unlucky, plays so well. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so sad. I don't care if we score. We're out of the Champions League now. We lost Terre. At least we had Diego Costa. Diego Costa gets subbed off through injury. Oh, Giroud missed a bloody pen. Oh my god, I'm feeling so depressed. Chelsea are out of the Champions League. Because even if they score 2 goals to win 3-2, which will make it 4-4 on aggregate, they'll win on away goals difference. So we need to score 3 goals in the matter of 20 minutes. Not happening. Oh my god. And that's just to get a draw. I know we won it. But still. Oh my god. So unfair. So undeserved. Disgusting. Oh, we're third in the league. 1 point behind first, but then to have to play each other. So disgusting how we've been knocked out like that. Like, we've played so well as well. We've been robbed. Absolute robbed. Oh, Paris Saint-Germain to lose. That's it, Chelsea's out, man. It's annoying. Oh, yeah, Pogba's back in it. It's disappointing as well because we played so well. Oh my god. Mahrez is completely injured now. Oh my god. Oh, now I'm losing. Now I lost against West Brom. Oh my god, they're now to like rub salt in the bloody wounds. There was above us as well. Oh, well, look at them all buzzing. Mara that for 3 months. They destroyed me now. Why not chase it? We've got 3 goals to go. It's virtually impossible. Oh my god. Come on then. We've got Watford next. Oh my god. 2-1. Away goal difference is so stupid. Okay, Dele Alli there. I don't think Chelsea's even ever won on away goal difference. Can't remember anyway. Oh, Mara's just completely out now. Pop was bloody depressed. Okay, so what do we do here? O'Brien's our best hope, innit? Okay, and then we'll sub on him. Yeah. Just got into A10, now he's gonna be out for 3 months. Just love it. Oh my god. Oh, this is so sad. Oh, 1-1. Oh, it's so sad. Oh, we win 2-1. O'Brien's match back. 3-1. Giroud. Really good signing. I feel like I could definitely be a goal scorer. Where is it? No, there's 6 goals. I don't think all 6 was for us, but it's doing good. In fact, there might be. It'll be on a squad report. Giroud. Yeah. No, they're actually not 6 out of 7 are for us. I'm so sad. Come on, Chelsea. Can't you just score one? Oh, man. Oh, man. I just want Chelsea to, like, I don't know, get a draw or do something. At least it's less sad if it's a draw. Oh, my God. Chelsea played so good there. That's the most annoying thing. If we're going to play so bad, then we lose. No, we play really good. It feels like these aren't even going on. The stats keep going on, but like the players aren't going up. Oh yeah, it's played Daewon quite a bit there. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, just delete. I pressed it about 5 times. Oh my god. It's quite a sign of Chelsea player, isn't it? That's the reason. Okay, where are we in the league? We're 7 points behind first, but we can still catch up. It's still really early in the season. Okay, yeah. We're going to have to play that team. So Mahrez isn't going to be back for a while. Probably by the end of January. Okay, got another 2 comments, but I haven't got my comments up at the moment, so I won't be able to see them. But yeah. Okay. Oh no, don't concede. Yeah, I don't want to lose. We're knocked out. Okay, Drew scored again. That's nice. We've knocked out, yeah. I know that, but I just want to make it respectable. At least to say, yeah, we drew the game. Yeah, we won the game. Not, yeah, we lost. Bloody hell, man. Because there's nothing defending if we lose. Okay. Great, hopefully Dyer gets closer to going up. Don't happy has she done this to us. If they score another goal, let me think about it. No, it's not actually. Well, bloody hell, man. Okay. I don't know how Chelsea have done it. Cause Chelsea plays so well. It's sad. It's sad. Oh my god, man. Now it's frozen. Oh, I'm gonna refresh the stream. I thought it was because I had my other tab up on YouTube. I was looking at all my comments. So I delete that tab so I could watch this. And it's like getting even worse. Bloody hell, man. Yeah, no chance of winning with. Who the hell's where? Day is not even playing. Oh, yes, Okazaki. Oh, Rooney, man. Try to sign you as well, you beg. No, probably got another yellow card. Both with Jackson, as if they're playing. They're playing the worst team. And we're still losing 2-1. Oh, yes, 2-2. We can still have a chance of winning this, so. Okay, come on, man. Come on, man! No, no, you're as hopeful. You're as hopeful as Blade Chelsea. Yeah, the Blade PSG win. Only have to win 3-1, not even 2-1, because of the way it goes. Bloody hell, man. I feel like shooting myself in my face. Saying that, as soon as I saw that Terry won't playing, I thought no chance for his go through. I was like, Eden Hazard gets subbed off. Like, that makes things 10 times even sadder. Oh my god. Yeah. On the verge. On the bloody verge. I've got 15 minutes to score 3 goals. That's a goal every 5 minutes. Oh my god. I don't know why they tell me crap. I literally don't care about one bit. Okay, we're 6 points behind, so we're getting a point on it. And Giroud went up one, so that's nice. Okay. Come on. Let's just help me out a bit more. I'm depressed as it is, just help me out. Just a tiny bit. Oh yeah, values in. Oh yeah, come on, die off. How would the depression go away? Okazaki, yes, mate. 2-1. Oh my god. Oh my bloody god. Come on. West Brom. I mean, it's not even West Brom. Giroud! He is the best sign. I don't care that was a pen. He is the best signing going. Oh my god. Okay, so Giroud's second goal scorer, well, third. Oh my god. Yeah, now Ivanovic and Courtois are really crying at each other. Okay, we're going up to 78, that's alright. Kant is almost 79, but. Yeah. Nothing's going to make me feel much better now. Even though I knew I was going to get knocked out. It's just actually happening, is like, yeah. Okay. It's like, I'm mad, it's like, even when that final whistle goes, I seem to think, like, the referee's gonna call the game to be like a rematch or something because of like, some false drug crap or something. I even keep the faith after the final whistle's going, it's mad. Okay. We scored then, we could have got two more goals. Let's go for this corner, we might have a chance on the comeback. Even though it's never happening. Okay, if we win Chelsea now, it proves that Chelsea are going to come back. Okay, go on, Willian. Oh my god. Okay, so that's it, we're not going to come back. See, Oscar's on, so now we just need someone Matic, and they're going to score the two goals. It's going to be 2-1. Yes, man. Oh, well, why chip it in? They got a height advantage of like a bloody foot on us. Don't chip it in, man. Play on the ground. Oh my god. No, we're going to lose. We're going to lose. Yes, man. Kante's gone to 79. Oh, but we're not even gonna get the draw, are we? We're going to lose. So unfair, though. So unfair. Was beast and then Diego Costa goes off for injury. Like, that's so, how does that happen, man? Oh my god, come on, man. Yes, man, okay. Oh my god, now they're just beasting us. I was playing so good, then when? Oh my god, then they aren't done again. Oh, yes, Courtois, mate. Bloody hell, man. Oh, man, all the comments. Oh, come on. Right, look, man, we have like a 19-year-old in Champions League round of 16 match. Who the hell does that? Okay, yeah, there's a run on him, man. Okay. Oh, man. So Chelsea just get a goal now, yeah? Oh my god, now we're losing in this match. Chelsea get a goal now, yeah, then just score two in the 90th minute. So, cool. Sorted. Okay, I'm predicting the goals. Okay, one in the 85th, then one in the 88th, then one in the 90th. And that's it, Chelsea go through. Okay. Come on, Willian. Oh my god, they lose 2-0 on this crap. Bloody beauty. Oh my god. Okay, Nathan Dyer, come on, mate. Go try, alright. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, why do they keep doing these offers crap? I don't care about them. Oh, go on, Fabregas! Oh man! That's shambolic. Okay, bloody hell. Bloody slop. Slop shop. Oh, now Kvara's coming out and he's gonna score two more. I might. How can I pay like 60 million for Pogba and he's got down? I drew so much bell. So much bloody bell, man. Yeah, Mara's out for another 4 weeks. Another comment. Yeah, I might as well go check out the comments. I don't care about watching this. Okay, I'll go check out the comments now. Oh my god, now against Liverpool away. Oh my god. Oh, 1-1. Drew missed a pen, man. Not used to that. He's normally a play beast. Yeah, they got record, surely we could win it all. Oh no, now we'll lose it 2-1. By another signing I want to get. Yes, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, yeah, you just put kinda. Oh my god. Call Chelsea. Okay, we all know you're knocked out now, but just get a draw and then it's like, I'll say, just get a draw then at least like we can say we aren't lost. Oh my god. I feel like Dyer's gonna get eaten before Kante. Bloody hell, man. Oh my god. Okay, now we've got the Man City. Yeah, delete them. And this is gonna be Chelsea's last Champions League as well for a while. Cause don't look like we're gonna be getting it next year. Well, we won't be getting it next year, shall I say. Yeah, we won't. Oh man, that's a killer. That's a destroy even. For the only chance of us getting Champions League now, we've got to win it. Because we're not getting top four, so it's almost mathematically possible. Impossible. So now we've got no chance. And we've got no real chance to get Europa League. Because it'll be West Ham, and then the rest will just fight out for it, like Man U, Liverpool and them lot. But if we win the FA Cup, we can still get Europa League. I guess that's the only chance we have got. Otamendi, the deadest centre back in the league. Oh my god. Oh, 90 minutes, and I've lost a month to death. Oh my god, that's a killer. Remember the Emirates Cup. Oh my god. I was gonna go and watch this Paris match as well. My bloody Stamford Bridge, but then I thought, nah. I just leave it. We're gonna get bloody raped. We ended up losing anyway. I'm saying that. Well, we are knocked out. There's no denying that now, but we can still get a draw. It's only one goal. We're still knocked out though, because we need three. Come on. What are they doing? It's like they're all like playing bloody knockout or something. Oh, Traore, mate. You're like 5 years old. What are you doing? Yes, man. Pop was deteriorated. Nah, man. We haven't got a captain. We haven't got anything. Oh, no. Do we get two records here? Do we get... Because I saw Morgan record. I'm sure Kante got a record as well. Oh, my God. They were so bloody stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chelsea, I'm not even going to say they are playing good now because they're playing awful. But when they actually had a chance in this match, Costa was on. We was playing amazing. I won't even deny that. Come on. Yeah, man, we don't want the foul. Play on. Okay, home to Bournemouth. Discuss wages, you're injured. How can you discuss wages when you're sat on the bloody injury store? Oh, and then Kante's out. Oh, my God. And Kante's bloody out. And Denny, okay, Inla. Where you at, bro? Okay. Oh, my Morris went down to 79 because he's bloody injured. Wow, mug. What a bloody mug. Okay, now Moore's our best defender. Oh my God. This team's turning into a mess. Come on, Chelsea, at least get the draw. Please. Oh, foul to them. That referee has robbed us all game. Oh my God, come on. If we don't win Bournemouth now, man, I'm giving up on this team. Why are they all buzzing, the PSG fans, man? They're really dead. Oh my God, yeah, Francis. Oh yes, Hoof. Bloody hell, man. 2-1. Oh my God. 2-1. That's nice, man. Oh my God. Yes, God, Taylor Cash. We all love ya. Really, we love Chelsea. But we've had 17 attempts. They are 9, man. That's a rob. Yeah, at least where's Morgan and Kante is back. It's got, ready, Mahrez has got to hurry up and get back. 2 weeks, so he'll be back at the end of this transfer window. That's alright then. Oh my God. What we do now, man? One part of the bus. We're parking the bus for the 2-1. What are we even doing? Okay. I'll play return from injury. I'm not going to risk it next much, though. Leave until the end. Unless I got a really important match. Because we want to win the league, man. We need to start a team right now. Okay. Man, which one? Okay. Tournament prize money. That best with someone nice. Okay, Aston Villa away. Surely we've got to win this. How much prize money we got? 6-7 grand, man. That's just what I want. I think we need to sell at least one player for some wage. Because these players, man. As someone will be out, we'll need to renew the wages or crap. Oh my God. Oh yes, Okazaka. Oh, and then he got injured, man. Actually, don't mind that. I don't mind playing Vardy. But long as we keep it, that'll be alright. Okay, yeah, just keep that now. Keep that, yeah, that's nice. 1-0. Let's start earning these wins and try and get back up to the table. Top. Okay, how many points are we? About 10? 11. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, that's 90th minute, game over. Full on Rob. Okay, we've got 30 seconds. I don't even think we won these 30 seconds to carry on. Akazaka 2 months. You know what? I'll be really depressed with that, but with Vardy being on the bench, I'm not too fussed. Because we've got Lowe there, so it's all good. Mahrez, he should be coming back to the bench now, though. Yeah, that's game now. Yeah, man, Mahrez is fit to play. Come on, Brian, mate, you back off. Yeah, we lost 2-1. Yes! Bloody dirty French bag, man. Why the buzzing anyway? We all know they're gonna get knocked out in the next round. Okay, we've won this match, surely. I can't even see it because someone's messaged me. Don't know why. 1-1. And our keeper's injured as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. My bloody god. Yep. And that's the end of the stream. And that was bloody Murder She Wrote or some crap like that. I don't know what you meant to say. And that's all she sang or wrote or some crap. I don't even care. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't even care about that match. Oh, is that for 3 months? Oh, these are dead legit. All I keep thinking is these bloody injuries are dead legit, man. They are sick. Do you know, I love my Spider, yeah. Every time they get injured, for about 5 bloody months. And then Morris is like fully bloody. Oh, I don't even know what's wrong with him, the bloody weirdo. Oh my god, that's near enough the end of the stream now anyway, we might as well go to the end of January. Ooh, oh yeah, we'll have Tottenham, and that'll be away, yeah that'll be away. We lost 2-1 at home, so now we'll be playing them away in the league. So I doubt it, we're going to get Bell. My wage, mate, you've been out for near enough the whole of that half, and you're talking about your wage. You have not got a blade chance. Like, we need to be selling someone. I'm so glad we just sold Vardy now with that play getting injury. But we need to be selling somebody now. I don't know, but we need to be selling someone. Kramage, yeah, there's someone like Conor Federico. What, he's on loan? Oh my god. Okazaki, yeah, like him. Yeah, like someone buy him. Or Kante, don't worry. Really want to sell Kante. Or Brighton. Now these are important players, but we need to sell at least one, minimum one, because we need some loan money. So we need to get at least a mil here. More, yeah, you're never getting played, mate. You can sell. Great, you're never getting played. We just need like a mil, yeah, King. Yeah, we just need one of them to sell. Then we can change all into wage for some bloody begged up players. Okay, oh my god, these actually. A door game recorders. Okay, can any of these play left back? Right back? Can you play left back? No, we can't. What do I do now? Oh, Brian, you can play them, I don't care. Okay. I don't care. I'll just put the keeper there for now because it's only one match. And we all know we're going to lose it anyway. So this shouldn't be all important. Okay, oh yeah, I was meant to really click on the bloody comments. Really dead out PSG, no one gives a crap about them. Okay, RIP Chelsea, lol. Okay, oh yeah, I was meant to really click on the bloody comments. Oh my god. Oh yes, we're losing 1-0, buzzing. 2-0, buzzing. 4-0, buzzing. They just scored out. I watched injury be about 4 months out, and it was only a little plaster as well. 3 days, okay. You made me look like a mug the time I call it. Oh my god, okay. So, well, it's only out 3 days, isn't it? I didn't even realize I was Giroud. I would have started crying if I found out it was Giroud. Bloody hell, man. Okay, that please tell me that. No, it's not a transfer offer. We need to sell a player, or we're kind of gutted because then we can't renew anyone's contract, so people are gonna leave us at the end for bloody nothing. Oh my god, okay, and let's just keep clicking this away. how dirty bags we are. I wish we'd just be like, skip the whole day, because we're not going to sell anything anyway, because no one wants my dead out players. Like, no one's going to go in for my players, man. People need to be scouting on them bad boys. Oh my god. Okay, now that is going to be the end of the stream. If you liked it, make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Yeah, if you did like it though, make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't already. Bloody hell, that's sick. Okay, yeah. We're just bloody earned 11 subs like that, man. It's nice. It's nice when that happens. It's nice. It's a nice thing you're talking about, but I am dying for toilet now, so like, I'm trying to like, skip this bloody outro as long as I can. They probably don't feel like it, because I'm not even talking fast. But yeah, that'll be the end of it. If you like to, make sure I like, subscribe to the channel. Oh my, why is he there? Oh yeah, he was meant to swap with him. Yes, man. Oh my god, I'm dying. Okay, yeah, that'll be the end of the video. If you like to, make sure I like, subscribe, and share, and I will see you in my next stream, which will probably be Saturday. So probably Saturday or Friday. I might even do one tomorrow if I'm feeling it. But forget my streams, just sub to my normal, watch all my normal videos. But my next stream, if you love watch streams, because I know I'm a fan of streams, then the next one will be Saturday. So make sure you keep your ears open for that. Well, I just can't really hear it. And I'll see you in the next one. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh man.